Hey everyone, my name is Giz Edwards. I'm a lucid dreaming coach and entrepreneur based here in the UK. And on this channel, we delve into subjects such as entrepreneurship, lucid dreaming, and others to make your lives more enjoyable, fulfilling, and relaxed. And with that out of the way, let's crack on into this subject, which is about how many lucid dreams can you experience per night? Well, this is a bit of a loaded question because in the last video, you will know that there are different variables that determine how many dreams you have a night. And within each dream, there is the chance of becoming lucid. So if we were to take on average 7.5 hours of sleep, which is 5 dreams roughly, you could become lucid in 5 dreams. However, chances are you're not going to do that. There are some people who have a lucid dream every single night. I don't know if this is true, so sorry in advance to Daniel Love if I get this wrong, but I'm pretty sure I heard that he has a lucid dream every night. I think I heard him talk about it in one of his live streams. So if that's true, he has a lucid dream every night. There's so many variables to this question, it's crazy. I think the main thing is it really depends on how much effort and practice that you put into skill building for lucid dreaming, because it's a skill, takes time to develop. It's kind of like saying, how many 4-minute miles can you run in a day? It's like, oh, depends how quick you can run. It depends how much you've been training. It's exactly the same for lucid dreaming. So how many lucid dreams can you expect? I know of one person who had 3 lucid dreams in a single night. I know that I have had a week where I had a lucid dream every single night, but these are not very common. I would suggest that probably you would experience maybe 1 a week if you're very skilled, but it's all about expectation setting. I don't want to say that it's not possible to have a lucid dream multiple times a night, because it is, but it's just unlikely. So there isn't really a straight answer to this video, because it all depends on you, how much effort you put in, how long you've been doing it for, how much practice you've had, how conscious and where you are, how much sleep you get, what the quality of the sleep is like, if you exercise, is your diet right? There's so many different variables. It's crazy. Crazy. There was a study that was done which suggested that approximately 20% of people have 1 lucid dream every month. Between 40 and 50% of people don't have a lucid dream every month. And there's a very slim percentage of people that have multiple lucid dreams in a week. So that gives you some kind of expectation setting. It's very rare to see somebody have multiple lucid dreams a week. It's more common to see them have multiple lucid dreams in a month. There you go. That's a good answer to it. Got there in the end. So thank you very much for watching. Very short video again. Short, sweet, to the point, like a nut. And yeah, if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. If you're not new to the channel and you like what I do, consider being a channel member. So I will see you all in the next video. Bye.